In a recent fashion show, Malaika Arora looked stunning in a white gown. After the show's press conference, the actress was asked about her choice for a wedding outfit. The actress said that she wants a white wedding. Malaika Arora wants a white wedding. Malaika is currently dating Arjun Kapoor. Rumors of their wedding keep surfacing on the internet. Now, at a fashion show, Malaika was asked what will she prefer to wear on her wedding day. The actress replied saying that she will want a white wedding. There is nothing more beautiful than a white wedding. It is surreal. Yes, of course, Indian attire is beautiful, but since you asked for my preference, I will have to say white wedding, she said. Malaika Arjun's relationship. Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor made their relationship official with a post on the actor's birthday in 2019. Talking about their relationship, Arjun Kapoor said in an interview, "I don't try and be overtly talkative about my personal life, because I feel you should respect your partner, and there is a past there. And I've been in that situation where I've seen things pan out publicly and it's not always very nice, because there are kids affected." Arjun and Malaika have remained tight-lipped about their wedding plans. Earlier, Malaika was asked about rumors of her upcoming wedding on a chat show, to which the Chaiya Chaiya girl replied, "This is all media made. Media is responsible for it. Khan, lucky to find love again on dinner date. Watch video."